This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Actinium is a radioactive chemical element with symbol. Significant industrial use. Its current applications include a neutron source and an agent for radiation therapy targeting cancer cells in the body. Contents: 1. History. 2. Properties. 3. Chemical compounds. 31. Oxides. 32. Halides. 33. Other compounds. 4. Isotopes. 5. Occurrence and synthesis. 6. Applications. 7. Precautions. 8. See also. 9. References. 10. Bibliography. 11. External links. History. André-Louis de Bierne, a French chemist, announced the discovery of a new element in 1899. He separated it from pitchblende residues left by Marie and Pierre Curie after they had extracted radium in 1899. De Bierne described the substance as similar to titanium, and in 1900 as similar to thorium. Friedrich Oskar Giesel independently discovered actinium in 1902 as a substance being similar to lanthanum and called it amanium in 1904 after a comparison of the substance's half-lives determined by de Bierne, Harriet Brooks in 1904, and Otto Hahn and Otto Sacker in 1905. De Bierne's chosen name for the new element was retained because it had seniority, despite the contradicting chemical properties he claimed for the element at different times. Articles published in the 1970s and later suggest that de Bierne's results published in 1904 conflict with those reported in 1899 and 1900. Furthermore, the now known chemistry of actinium precludes its presence as anything other than a minor constituent of de Bierne's 1899 and 1900 results. In fact, the chemical properties he report makes it quite likely that he had instead accidentally identified protactinium, which would not be discovered for another 14 years, only to have it disappear due to its hydrolysis and adsorption onto his laboratory equipment. This has led some authors to advocate that Giesel alone should be credited with the discovery. A less confrontational vision of scientific discovery is proposed by Adloff. He suggests that hindsight criticism of the early publications should be mitigated. By the then nascent state of radiochemistry, highlighting the prudence of de Bierne's claims in the original papers, he notes that nobody can contend that de Bierne's substance did not contain actinium. De Bierne, who is now considered by the vast majority of historians as the discoverer, lost interest in the element and left the topic. Giesel, on the other hand, can rightfully be credited with the first preparation of radiochemically pure actinium and with the identification of its atomic number 89. The name actinium originates from the ancient Greek actes, actinos meaning beam or ray. Its symbol Ac is also used in abbreviations of other compounds that have nothing to do with actinium, such as acetyl, acetate and sometimes acetaldehyde properties. Actinium is a soft, silvery white, radioactive, metallic element. Its estimated shear modulus is similar to that of lead owing to its strong radioactivity. Actinium glows in the dark with a pale blue light, which originates from the surrounding air ionized by the emitted energetic particles. Actinium has similar chemical properties to lanthanum and other lanthanides, and therefore these elements are difficult to separate when extracting from uranium ores. Solvent extraction and ion chromatography are commonly used for the separation. The first element of the actinides, actinium, gave the group its name, much as lanthanum had done for the lanthanides. The group of elements is more diverse than the lanthanides, and therefore it was not until 1928 that Charles Janet proposed the most significant change to Dmitri Mendeleev's periodic table since the recognition of the lanthanides, by introducing the actinides, a move suggested again in 1945 by Glenn T. Seaborg. Actinium reacts rapidly with oxygen and moisture in air, forming a white coating of actinium oxide that impedes further oxidation. As with most lanthanides and actinides, actinium exists in the oxidation state 3, and the Ac3 ions are colorless in solutions. The oxidation state 3 originates from the 6d17s 2 electronic configuration of actinium, with 3 valence electrons that are easily donated to give the stable closed shell structure of the noble gas radon. The rare oxidation state 2 is only known for actinium dihydride Act2 chemical compounds. Only a limited number of actinium compounds are known, including ACF3, ACCl3, ACBr3, ACOF, ACOCl, ACOBr, AC2S3, AC2O3 and ACPO4. Except for ACPO4, they are all similar to the corresponding lanthanum compounds. They all contain actinium in the oxidation state 3. In particular, the lattice constants of the analogous lanthanum and actinium compounds differ by only a few percent. Formula color symmetry space group no Pearson symbol a PM BPM CPM Z density, gram per cc AC silvery FCC FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 4. 5311-5311-5311-4-1007 Act 2 Unknown cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 12567-567-567-4-835 AC 203 White. Trigonal P3M1 164 HP 5408-408-630-1-918 AC 2S3 Black Cubic I 43D 220 C 28 77856 77856 77856 4671 ACF3 White Hexagonal P3C1 165 HP 24741-741-755-6-788 ACCL3 White Hexagonal P63 per meter 165. HP 8764-764-456-2-48 ACBR3 White Hexagonal P63 per meter 165 HP 8764-764-456-2-585 ACOF White cubic FM 3 meters 5931-828 ACOCL White tetragonal 424,424,707,723 ACOBR White tetragonal 427,427,740 789 ACPO 405 H2O Unknown Hexagonal 721,721,664,548 Here A, B and C are lattice constants, NO is space group number and Z is the number of formula units per unit cell density was not measured directly but calculated from the lattice parameters oxide's main article, actinium oxide actinium oxide AC2O3 can be obtained by heating the hydroxide at 500. Reaction is carried out at room temperature, by adding hydrofluoric acid to a solution containing actinium ions in the latter method. Actinium metal is treated with hydrogen fluoride vapors at 700. Other compounds actinium hydride was obtained by reduction of actinium trichloride with potassium at 300. Of them have half-lives shorter than 1 minute. The shortest-lived known isotope of actinium is 217 AC half-life of 69 nanoseconds which decays through alpha decay and electron capture. Actinium also has two known metastates. The most significant isotopes for chemistry are 225 AC, 227 AC, and 228 AC. Purified 227 AC comes into equilibrium with its decay products after about a half of year. It decays according to its 21,772-year half-life emitting mostly beta 9,862% and some alpha particles 138%. The successive decay products are part of the actinium series owing to the low available amounts, low energy of its beta particles maximum 448 keV and low intensity of alpha radiation. 227 AC is difficult to detect directly by its emission and it is therefore traced via its decay products. The isotopes of actinium range in atomic weight from 206. 52 milliseconds 222 AC 232 THD, 8 N 226 pascals alpha 222 AC alpha 50 S 223 AC 232 THD, 7 N 227 pascals alpha 223 AC alpha 21 minutes 224 AC 232 THD, 6 N 228 pascals alpha 224 AC alpha 278 hours 225 AC 232 THN, gamma 233 TH beta minus 233 pascals beta minus 233 U alpha 229 alpha 225 Ra beta minus 225 AC alpha 10 days 226 AC 226 rad, 2N 226 AC alpha, beta minus electron capture 2937 hours 227 AC 235 U alpha 231 TH beta minus 231 pascals alpha 227 AC alpha, beta minus 2177 years 228 AC 232 TH alpha 228 Ra beta minus 228 AC beta -615 hours 229 AC 228 RAN, gamma 229 Ra beta -229 AC beta -627 minutes 230 AC 232 THD, alpha 230 AC. Beta -122 S 231 AC 232 TH gamma, P 231 AC beta -75 minutes 232 AC 232 THN, P 232 AC beta -119 S occurrence and synthesis. Uraninite ores have elevated concentrations of actinium. Actinium is found only in traces in uranium ores. 1 ton of uranium in ore contains about 0.2 mg of 227 AC. And in thorium ores, which contain about 5 nanograms of 228 AC per 1 ton of thorium, the actinium isotope 227 AC is a transient member of the uranium-actinium series decay chain, which begins with the parent isotope 235 U or 239 Pu and ends with the stable lead isotope 207 petabits. The isotope 228 AC is a transient member of the thorium series decay chain, which begins with the parent isotope 232 Th and ends with the stable lead. Isotope 208 petabits. Another actinium isotope 225 AC was transiently present in the neptunium series decay chain, beginning with 237 napers or 233 U and ending with thallium 205 teraliters and near stable bismuth 209 Bi, but this chain existed only in the early solar system. Due to the short half-life of neptunium 237, the low natural concentration, and the close similarity of physical and chemical properties to those of lanthanum and other lanthanides, which are always abundant in actinium-bearing ores, render separation of actinium from the ore impractical, and complete separation was never achieved. Instead, actinium is prepared, in milligram amounts, by the neutron irradiation of 226 Ra in a nuclear reactor. 226.88 Ra. 10 N. 227. Ra. 89 AC. _ Ra _ caret N. Germany using a cyclotron and at St. George Hospital in Sydney using a LINAC in 2000. This rare isotope has potential applications in radiation therapy and is most efficiently produced by bombarding a radium-226 target with 20-30 MeV deuterium ions. This reaction also yields 226 AC, which however decays with a half-life of 29 hours and thus does not contaminate 225 AC. Actinium metal has been prepared by the reduction of actinium fluoride with lithium vapor in vacuum at a temperature between 1100 and 1300. Alpha, N nuclear reaction, 49 Be. 12 C. Which kill cancer cells in the body. The major difficulty with application of 225 AC was that intravenous injection of simple actinium complexes resulted in their accumulation in the bones and liver for a period of tens of years. As a result, after the cancer cells were quickly killed by alpha particles from 225 AC, the radiation from the actinium and its decay products might induce new mutations. To solve this problem, 225 AC was bound to a chelating agent, such as citrate, ethylene diamine tetracetic acid EDTA or diethylene triamine pentacetic acid DTPA. This reduced actinium accumulation in the bones, but the excretion from the body remained slow. Much better results were obtained with such chelating agents as HEHA 1, 4, 7, 10, 13, 16 hexazocyclohexadecane N, and in backquote hexacetic acid or DOTA 1, 4, 7, 10 TETRAA ZACYCLODODECANE 1, 4, 7, 10 tetracetic acid coupled to trastuzumab, a monoclonal antibody that interferes with the HER2/NOI receptor. The latter delivery combination was tested on mice and proved to be effective against leukemia, lymphoma, breast, ovarian, neuroblastoma, and prostate cancers. The medium half-life of 227 AC 2177 years makes it very convenient radioactive isotope in modeling. The slow vertical mixing of oceanic waters. The associated processes cannot be studied with the required accuracy by direct measurements of current velocities of the order 50 meters per year. However, evaluation of the concentration depth profiles for different isotopes allows estimating the mixing rates. The physics behind this method is as follows. Oceanic waters contain homogeneously dispersed 235 U its decay product, 231 pascals, gradually precipitates to the bottom, so that its concentration first increases with depth and then stays nearly constant 231 pascals decays to 227 AC. However, the concentration of the latter isotope does not follow the 231 pascals depth profile, but instead increases toward the sea bottom. This occurs because of the mixing processes which raise some additional 227 AC from the sea bottom. Thus, analysis of both 231 pascals and 227 AC depth profiles allows to model the mixing behavior. Precautions: 227 AC is highly radioactive and experiments with it are carried out in a specially designed laboratory equipped with a glove box when actinium trichloride is administered intravenously to rats. About 33% of actinium is deposited into the bones and 50% into the liver. Its toxicity is comparable to, but slightly lower than that of americium and plutonium. See also Actinium series books, view or order collections of articles. Actinium actinides period 7 elements. Group 3 elements, chemical elements sorted. Harold W. Morse, Lester R. 2006, Actinium. The chemistry of the actinide and transactinide elements p. Deutschen Chemische Gesellschaft in German 38:1-775-778 doi:101002 CBER 190503801130. Salutsky, Morrill L., Stone, Bob D. 1955, Preparation of Actinium Metal, JM Chem SOC 77:1-237-240 doi:101021, YA 01606A085. RK 1961, The Crystal Structure of Actinium Metal and Actinium Hydride. Journal of Inorganic and Nuclear Chemistry 1842-47 doi:101016, 0022-1902618-0369-2.